Lacrosse. The primary muscle groups involved in lacrosse are the trapezius, biceps, hip, hamstring, quadriceps, triceps, and the calf. The support muscles used are the anterior deltoids, posterior deltoids, pectorals, anterior serratus, upper abdominals, lower abdominals, latissimus dorsi, and the gluteus maximus. There are no auxiliary muscles used in lacrosse.